Last week, over 300 million families took down their Christmas trees, 81% of which were fake plastic trees. Real trees are trending downward. Your sales continue slipping. They destroyed your bottom lines with plastic pines in same-day shipping.
Well, you've got the better product.
But if you want to win, you gotta study human nature. All those interested, lean in. People are one.
Lazy, we only care about ourselves. Your competition knows this, so their crap flies off the shelves. But we're also too desperate to feel good, smart, and right. And that's what you have to harness if you wanna win this fight. What you're really selling is the way things ought to be. So your pitch becomes compelling, selling more than just a tree. It's a symbol of your values, it's your ethics and your cause. You can't either be fake like the trees they make, or take a stand for Santa Claus. We're bringing back Christmas, we're bringing back cheer. We're bringing back cozy nights, those twinkly lights, the glow of yesteryear. Now it's some slight manipulation, but it's what we've gotta do. See, we need some confrontation, or your message won't get through. We're bringing back decency. We're bringing back Christmas, and that means the piney scent of a real authentic tree.
They're literally eating out of his hand.
Oh, it would be sure. Simple. To boost your market share, we'd rebrand you as nostalgic. Tell your customers you care. What the world is what? Struggle! So if you want your sales to soar, it's not enough for folks to love you. They gotta hate your rivals more. As an expert, my advice is feed that hate. His hate is strong. Folks will gladly pay your prices to prove those Christmas killers wrong. Some peace on earth, a virgin birth, and grandpa getting sauce. Wow. Every Facebook loving boomer wants to fight a culture war. So tell your core consumer what the hell they're fighting for.
A fight for morality.
A fight for morality.
We're bringing back Christmas, and it's not coming back with some manufactured tree.
I want a complete breakdown on him.
I'm talking to David. He's a sweet baby Jesus.
That honey ham fry. Police Navi Dot and the birth of our God!
That's our man.